And here at Next Level, we develop boys to men, and it's way deeper than just training these guys. We want to see these guys be successful in life.
A lot of times people see us as a city of violence and they glorify the bad things that come with Baltimore, but we're trying to shine light on the talent that this city does have. Going to the jeweler, bust the AP.